let's review our top three today. Moore, Verstappen and Lando Norris. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. Formula One returns to Monte Carlo once again today, home to the world-famous Monte Carlo Casino, first opened in 1863. And, of course, a certain road race, first held here in 1929. There's no greater an occasion, no more valuable a win than the Monaco Grand Prix. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Moore lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Bottas, Charles Leclerc and Perez, Sainz, Gasly, Ricciardo and Nobuharu Matsushita, Russell, Vettel, Lance Stroll and Giovinazzi, Ocon, Joe, Yuki Tsunoda, and Nicholas Latifi, Mick Schumacher, and Nikita Mazepin. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going.
may concern. Have that.
Yes, you've done it. Well done.
So as they climb out of the car, the Red Bull team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly well-deserved win. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. Moore increases their championship lead. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Guanyu Zhou gets my vote today.
Let's move on to the constructors. Red Bull pull further ahead in the standings. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.